Oh, my egg's done. Want to see what my large common egg gave me? And what might give you? Yep. Another deer. For some reason, the cat is planting. He's one workaholic, though. Wouldn't shock me if he was. Throw what out? Throw what out? Throw what? But the big cat? Guess the parents are asshole for not paying for this girl's wedding after she says she don't want her dad to walk her down the aisle. Yeah. Hey, you agree with the fucking parents with that? You agree with the parents not fucking paying for this shit? No, it's pretty much just a symbol of him pretty much letting his daughter get with another man, meaning he won't protect her no more, won't provide for her no more. It's for the other guy now. Well, the way she talks, that might not even happen. Pretty much. He's like, all right, you want independence? All right, fine. You'll have your independence. That's one thing, for some damn reason, females nowadays are forgetting. With no help, you're gonna be shit out of luck. Because everyone needs help. I'll be asking who the fuck hired cashier's cat. Way things worse. Seeing that, hop down. We're seeing something like this. Yeah. A what? I don't think so. I'm coming. Where is he? That one might. I think you had the plant ones. I didn't catch one, I don't think. Let me look in the little decks. Yeah, then that one's probably mine. I don't need them. There. I put them in my box. It seems like I might exit. I have to exit out. It's not saving. Do you want the timers to be instant for the eggs? Like, as soon as we put them in there, we pull them out.
All right.
Be honest, yeah, I was that damn small. Nope. I slept half the time when I was little. Nope. Yeah, vocal cords. I just didn't really cry. Yeah. Pretty much. Or